Hello everyone, this is Akuchi back with some more Dominion. I'm going to be playing my third and final match in the group phase of the Dualset 2021 tournament against MuensterCheese. Alright, we're going to start with Adventures and Intrigue. We'll be playing four games. The way it works is we each choose one of the sets to play. So we got Adventures and Intrigue here. I think we're gonna do a minion slash diplomat draw. I wonder. Plus buy is just Seaway, so we're probably going to want to get that on Diplomat. Kind of a tricky board to green on, which is pretty common. Replacing golds into province seems like pretty good endgame plan. Alright, so we want to trash. Dungeon's going to be pretty good. Could go Dungeon Rat Catcher, but we're not going to hit 5 that way. How do we hit 5? I think we need a silver to hit 5. And if we're going to have a silver, probably might as well open it, I think. Don't think I get a whole lot of value upgrading estates. A little bit, but not a ton. Ratcatcher Diplomat is pretty nice. You know, we could open with Ratcatcher Diplomat, now that I think about it. Well, there's a danger there. There's definitely a danger there. Give it a try. It all worked out. We hit 5. That's amazing. I think we want upgrade as our first 5. We'll get a dungeon here. So there is upgrade lurker as well, something to keep in mind. We have an upgrade down there, I think. I think I'd rather not trigger the shuffle. Let's get one more dungeon. If duplicate is going to be worthwhile. I'm going to play with one. It's definitely not my favorite card, but it might be good. A lot of copper trashing from our opponent. I wonder if that's some unlucky draws. I don't really want to play this dungeon, but I also don't want to have 3 coins. Maybe we're going to have 3 coins. All right, we'll pick up a silver. And yeah, I don't think I want any more three cost cards. We have a rat catcher, right? Let's hold on to an estate. Okay. I think we might want to do that, actually. And I do not want these dungeons to be like this, but so it goes. I mean, I'm gonna discard with the minion, almost certainly. Interesting. So Diplomat is something of a defense against minion. You get to choose, like, select your four cards instead of having them be random. So that's pretty good. Right, fine. We'll get another dungeon. And here, I think we'll Seaway a mission because we don't have, or a Seaway a diplomat because we don't have the minion. Yeah, the duplicate down. Words are hard. So upgrade might not be playable. This is tricky. Well, that worked out nicely. Got another minion down there. That's okay. We'll just play as coins, I guess. We could discard here, right? Although the worst case scenario is that we draw. Yeah, the worst case scenario is we draw four copper. This should be a fine discard attack. Our opponent still doesn't have. Have an upgrade either. So got the first game. Feel like there's a quite a bit more game left, but maybe MuensterCheese had a bad hand. Empires, okay. I'm gonna pick base to go with that. Yeah, I'm gonna go with guilds instead. So I really like empires, so I don't mind if there's more cards. Okay. We have Crown Capital. We also have Merchant Guild Villa, which is a really powerful thing. Trashing's a little bit weak. We have a 2/5. The fives aren't actually all that exciting early on. And we could get a merchant guild. That's not terrible, right? We could get encampment merchant guild. Could get a soothsayer. I think I actually like opening Soothsayer if we have the opportunity. Get that gold. It will be very difficult to get control of our deck. That is the downside. But so be it. The money will be very nice. Okay. We're not really given many options with our draws. 3/3. Got an encampment and a copper down there. Hopefully, we find our gold with these encampments, but no guarantee. Wow. Okay. I think I'll stop here. What do we want here? Probably forum will be the best thing to do. I mean, it's nice to get plus buy, but I think more important is actually pairing our cards together. Sure, we'll play it another time. Here, I think I will get a merchant guild. We could use another sacrifice, to be honest. Or you know what we could do? We could get a herald with overpay. Seems pretty worthwhile. Encampment and forum. Trashing estate versus curse is pretty much no difference. How does having 9 coins look? Looks pretty good. We are definitely gonna want Merchant Guild pretty soon. All right, good turn from our opponent. Fields and estate. I think. Do I have another gold down there? I think so. Do we trigger a shuffle? Nah. Wow. That sucks. That was some bad fortune. That was like all our encampments, I think. Nope, we had another one. Yeah, that makes sense. Good news is our opponent doesn't have plus buy, so they can only grab one of those encampments, and they in fact grab zero. It's great news for me. Yeah, we're gonna trigger a shuffle. Should I just give up on getting deck control? I don't know. All right, at this point, we don't want to play Soothsayer anymore. And piles are getting low. I think we do need to go in for provinces. What do we get here? Probably do want a merchant guild. Finally pick one up. Too late, but so it goes. Triggering the shuffle? Probably not. It's just too much good stuff down there. Yeah, I don't. I don't know. Our opponent has three curses. We have two. We have two curses, two estates. Our opponent has three curses, so slightly ahead in trashing those. Also has trashed a copper. It's a nice looking turn. Very nice looking turn. Dang it. I didn't want that card. I'd really like to find my merchant guild. There it is. Yeah, what we trash here doesn't really matter. Let's keep trashing curses, I guess. Yeah, Crown is kind of reasonable. So is a Merchant Guild. Yeah, let's get one more Merchant Guild. I mean, a Plunder is also reasonable. Sacrifice would be reasonable. That was a good turn. Oh, you gotta take province there. What do we want to put into our shuffle? Put a capital into it. Maybe province would have been smarter. I don't think our opponent can get three provinces, but if they can. I lose. Yeah, I should have taken a province. That was dumb. I should have thought about that. I should definitely have thought about that. Oh. Okay, so here we're gonna take province and something. Probably duchy. Kind of an impossible position for our opponent. If they had taken a province earlier, could they have won? No, I don't think so. All right, what's our next pick? We should probably get more experience with menagerie. Dark Ages. All right. Displace hunting grounds. That looks like a strong interaction. Tons of draw. What we're not having much of is plus action. Wonder if there's like a gamble thing we could do here. So we could rely on gamble barge. Excuse me. Either gamble or toil with barge. That's pretty good. In any event, I think we're going to open Forager Bounty Hunter. Seems like the thing to do. Yeah, I think we want to play with barges primarily. I wonder if Coven's going to be useful at all. I think the order we do this doesn't matter at all. A little better. Probably slightly better to do it this way. Okay, so I think I'm pretty satisfied with just these two as thinners. Any gold gaining? Ooh, this is ugly. I guess we'll get another forager. Not much else to do. Yeah, I mean, like, we could gamble and get nothing, but probably better to get another forager. We'll get another barge here. Right, we got three coins here. What do we have down there? Just a copper and an estate, I think. Could play this now. That's an interesting idea. So I think we want a displace, right? All right, so we're going to displace the bounty hunter to grab a gold. Gamble the gold, toil the barge. All right, and do we want to buy anything? We want a silver. We can definitely draw another card, so we might as well get a silver, I think. We can get a province with this displace, which I think is good. I fear that I'm underplaying this. Again, we have the spare money, so we might as well get a silver. The spare card draw. So we've got some. Yeah, we'll see. It's not really a golden deck, not exactly. All right, and we are kind of filled up in terms of cards to draw. We have no province. We could get a duchy here. And so long as it isn't bottom decked, we're in a good position. Because we can go gold into province and then duchy into gold. That's a pretty strong position to be in. What about hunting grounds? That might actually be better. Because we can turn hunting. Yeah, never mind. The duchy seems better. All right, don't be bottom decked, duchy. If you're bottom decked, I don't really have a good solution. Okay, sweet. Okay. Oh, we need another freaking displace. What's wrong with me? I'm so dumb. What was I even thinking? Oh, that was some dumb stuff. I only have the one displace. Yes, okay. Green is not on bottom. Our bounty hunter is on bottom. Do we trash a silver? Yep. Not entirely sure if what we're doing is actually good. We have a decent number of points. All right, what's down there? That is a bounty hunter. That doesn't do us much good. We were doing some things. I think we probably should have been playing with two displaces, though. That is, I believe. Renaissance, let's go with. Base. All right, last game. Of a base. Got some strong trashing here. In terms of payload, we've got Sentry Vassal, let's see, with Artisan and Festival. Not much in the way of draw. Sewers is pretty darn good. Not the strongest of boards. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. What a wow. Well, that sure is bad. That sure is bad. Can't get much worse than that. All right. Do we trash double time? I think we can do that. Like, a festival's pretty important, but. No. Two freaking estates in hand. I guess with sewers, it's not so bad. I'm still pretty upset. Yeah, we can't really play with that vassal there. We cannot trash. We need a festival. Yeah, an artisan would definitely be nice. Gonna trash the priest. It's just like I'm gonna play everything through vassals. I just don't want to have to deal with that. Don't know, maybe that was dumb. I think we'll just pick up a citadel. Do we want another artisan? I don't think so. Our opponent has two estates left. Interesting. Wait a moment. We can trash both of our coppers here. Well, we can do that anyway. Oh, we only have one. I don't know what I'm saying. Maybe kind of dangerous to Citadel the Vassal. So I guess I won't. Citadel on Sentry could be correct. It's an extra card in action. That could be correct. All right. Let's put a sentry on top, I think. Feel pretty good here if I can get two provinces, which is definitely possible. Wonder, should we put the province into hand? Nah. Well, I need to draw those, so. Wait, how do we do that? We don't. Ah, that's annoying. If we take prop. Maybe we should just take triple duchy. And we bottom decked all but one vassal. That hurt us. Hurt us big. Wonder if there's some like priest mega turn way for MuensterCheese to get three provinces. Probably not, having just played both of his sentries. Their sentries, say. Yeah, I think the only way to get that triple province thing would be to be able to play a priest before you play maybe even like a citadel priest or something. Maybe it could be done. Don't really love the artisan, but nice. Very nice. Yeah, I don't think there's any way for our opponent to win. All right, that's another victory. We managed to not drop a game in the group phase, which is very unexpected and nice. So we'll be advancing to the first player or whatever, the single elimination phase for the top finishers in the group phases. That'll be in a few weeks, I think, so I'll probably be playing a couple league matches in between the two. Until then.